It's the Nutshack!
It's the Nutshack!
Yo, fat boy, tonight's the night, man.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm talking about making your mark on the street, son.
What do you mean, mark on the street? You mean I'm going to caca?
Nah, man, we're going bombing.
What is that, Phil? Are you a terrorism?
I'm talking about graffiti, son. What the fuck are you thinking about?
Did you say graffiti? Bucket, why, Phil, why?
Why? Because, you bitch.
Oh, okay.
Oh,
Rates, what do you know about the streets? You don't know nothing about the street cradles. You're from Bohol, man.
Oh, sweet. There's a place in the Philippines called Butthole.
No, stupid. That's Bohol, not Butthole.
That's Butthole to you, son.
Oi, Phil, isn't graffiti illegal?
Jack, would I get you involved in something illegal? Oh. All right, then, let's bounce.
Ah! Ah! Jesus, you guys.
That hurt, bitch. Chita, what the f*** are you doing here?
Monty's dead.
Did you say Monty? My boy Monty's dead? Man, who the f*** is Monty?
You don't remember Monty?
Stevie Putzbecker here for Body Tug America. I'm standing here on the Golden Gate Bridge where the body of a young man trying to spray paint or tag his name on the beloved landmark is now being pulled from the water after falling 400 feet to his death. The body is identified as street artist Ace, aka Monty Klopp.
I can't believe this.
You went to high school together.
I was trying to hit that bridge first, man.
Phil?
What?
Authorities want to remind people that graffiti is strictly prohibited on the Golden Gate Bridge or anywhere else in the city of San Francisco.
Hey, doesn't that mean it's illegal?
Yes, that means it's illegal.
Shut up, Steve. Hey, man, you guys ready?
I cannot believe this. You're thinking of bombing after seeing that?
Tell you what, Cheetah. We'll all stay home and play my Halo 3. You like that?
Halo 3? Oh my god. The Legendary Edition? Holy shit. Oh man, the man cannon rocks.
It's the Nutshack. It's the Nutshack. It's the Nutshack.
It's the Nutshack.
It's the Nutshack.
It's the Nutshack.